Of course, after you, as a friend and colleague, Jeremy Lee.